The anterior compartment of leg comprises of the muscles. These are tibialis anterior, which gets inserted into the medial cuneiform bone and base of first metatarsal. The next is extensor hallucis longus, which gets inserted into the base of the distal phalanx. Then there is the anterior tibial artery, deep peroneal nerve, and extensor digitorum longus. Most lateral is a small tendon of the peroneus tertius muscle. All these structures pass under the extensor retinaculum and go to the dorsum of the foot. There is only one muscle on the dorsum of foot. This is extensor digitorum brevis. The tendon of extensor digitorum longus and of brevis, they form an extensor expansion on the proximal phalanx, divides into three parts. The middle slip gets inserted into the base of the middle phalanx. The two side slips get inserted into the base of the distal phalanx. Into the extensor expansion are also inserted the plantar interossei, dorsal interossei, and the lumbrical muscles.